Dubai Startup Hub is entrepreneurship initiative of Dubai Chamber of Commerce. We provide clarity and guidance to the startups, both based here in Dubai, in the UAE, and who wants to grow internationally, and also those international innovators who are looking at Dubai as a gateway to grow and expand in this market. This year, 2019, is very special for us. We enable our 16 startups, alumni of Dubai Chamber programs, to showcase where they are today and how they can grow internationally through Gitex. Majority of the 16 startups are actually already based in Dubai. Some of them are indeed international. One of them was the winners of Dubai Chambers competition in India that we hosted, where we hosted our roadshow earlier this summer. We have Brazilian startups. We have Emirati startups. Again, 16 startups, they do represent the vibrancy of entrepreneurial community of Dubai and also the various angles of strategic and important sectors of economy of Dubai, be it education, energy, robotics, VR, and many others. I think it's important to highlight that our community right now counts more than 500 entrepreneurs and startups of various stages, be it you are at idea stage or you're already ready to scale up. And we have a set of 10 programs in our portfolio that address a specific challenge for each stage of the startup journeys. Earlier this year, we launched the GBF Cross-Border Mentorship Program for startups to help 5 African startups to come to Dubai, explore the market here, and this likewise to support UAE-based startups to expand to African continent.
Dubai Chamber's international offices really play a significant role in supporting startups. Today, we have 3 delegations visiting Gitex from different regions around the world. We have a delegation from CIS region led by our Azerbaijan office, and also we have another delegation from Africa led by our Ethiopian office, and a 3rd delegation from South America led by our Brazilian office. This is great testimony of the region's openness and willingness to host different people coming from all around the world. Dubai today have more than 200 nationalities working together in a safe and tolerant environment, which presents a perfect market condition for startups from all around the world to launch their businesses in Dubai and test their solutions with such target audience that allow them and prove their concepts to scale up all around the world.
The Brazilian office of Dubai Chamber is based in São Paulo since April 2017. Our main goal is to connect Dubai to this huge market, which is Brazil, with over 210 million people. Most of them love Dubai, think this is like the place to come and to visit and eventually to do business, but there are a lot of misconceptions about the facilities and how easy it is to do business or not, if people talk English or not. And the same thing happened here in Brazil, in Dubai. So whenever they think of Brazil, they think it's like too complicated. Our office is there to help our members, the members of Dubai Chamber, to have a soft landing in Brazil.